Median is a middle value that separates the greater half from the lesser half of the set. To find the median, first arrange the terms in increasing or decreasing order. If the number of terms in the set is odd, the median is the middle term, n plus 1 upon 2th term. In case the number of terms in the set is even, the median is the mean of the two middle terms. Let's take an example. Look at this one. Arranging in increasing order, we get this set. Number of terms is 10, and therefore, median is the average of 5th and the 6th term. Median turns out to be the average of 10 and 15, 12.5. Some important observations around the median. The median is a term in the set when the number of terms is odd. The median may or may not be a term in the set when number of terms is even. If all the terms in a set are increased or decreased by a value x, the median also increases or decreases by the same value. If all the terms in a set are multiplied or divided by the same value x, the median also gets multiplied or divided by the same value x. Median may be greater than or less than mean or mode for the same set. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.